This is your video cast at KMBC.com and Chief Meteorologist Brian Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. Storm system still moving off toward the southeast. Powerful thunderstorms down near Atlanta. We will see one more little spoke of energy wrap around that system, giving us a slight chance of some flurries, mainly for the evening hours. Obviously, no accumulation with that. But in advanced planning, the rest of the work week looking like it's going to heat up into the 50s, and the middle third of your weekend is going to probably be the rainiest. So let's step you through it. This is Future Scan, midnight Friday. Most of Friday looking dry and warm, actually. By 4 p.m., a few clouds start to roll through, but still, outside activities, great. As we go towards Saturday morning, thicker clouds. This is noon on Saturday, and if you look out to the west, there'll be some showers that'll start to pop up. As I push the button going through Saturday evening into Sunday, that's when we see a wall of thunderstorms possibly developing late Saturday night into the first portion of Sunday, and we'll probably be lingering into the first portion of Sunday, if not into the afternoon hours. So it does look like the middle third of your weekend will be the wettest. It starts to dry out by the tail end of Sunday. Here's your 7-day forecast, and look at the temperatures. 38 degrees on your Wednesday, breezy in the morning, and the winds will die down in the afternoon. And then they pop back up, at least temperature-wise, to 50 degrees as the winds turn more to the southeast. 56 on Friday. Then on Saturday, late in the day, that'll be the chance of rain. First portion of Sunday, too, but temperatures in the 50s. And the thaw continues even into next week. Not quite as warm, but 46 on Monday, 44 degrees on Tuesday. And right now we're assigning about a 50% shot of those rain showers late Saturday into the first portion of Sunday. That's your video cast at KMBC.com.